Hi, I'm Bronwyn Robinson. I'm a hairstylist and an educator for Bumble and Bumble. So when I first met Dana, her hair was just long and nothing else, and we decided that a bang would look great on her. The idea behind the bangs was to keep them a little bit mod, a little bit retro, but also give her enough versatility to not be stuck in that one look. So we started with a blow dry, and all I used for your blow dry was prep. I wanted your hair to look very natural, and I wanted it to move very freely. And then I did go in with a flat brush and made sure that the texture was smooth all the way to the ends. After the blow dry, I decided to flat iron. And then the last step was just a little city swept finish. I just lifted up the hair and let the ends fall through the mist. Then I used my hands a lot and squeezed and played with the hair and molded and shaped it, and it helped to create that separation, and you can see there's a bit more shine. And even though I didn't flat iron your bangs because I wanted those to stay a bit more rounded, you can see that little bit of puffiness that was in the edges of your bangs is gone because of the city sweat finish. In the back, what I really like is there's, you know, even though it has the appearance of one length, you can still see like movement and texture and separation. And that, I think, can make a one length cut look more modern. And that's so easy to do with just a little bit of product from City Sweat Finish.